Why you all are here tonight, the main purpose of all of this is for the photo shoot for the cover of Absolute Power.
Tech Nine.
Now the photo is going to be shot, and you guys are the photo. Tech's going to be right here. And we're going to go through a bunch of different phases throughout the evening. But this is going to be a show after we get that shot. So we're going to do the photography. You guys are going to be in the photography on the album cover and probably inside the album. Look at this, it's one great big ass party. Then, after the photo shoot, oh, y'all going to see some shit.
Tech.
come in, your flows go out. My flows internally coming out your mouth. Your makers in, some haters down. And yes, it's pitiful, not even my pinnacle. And no one of us, I can put it in my plus. If you really must, give it an hour to pick up the trust. You're left in the dust. Everybody better move when I move, when I hear what it was. Anybody wanna pick up the pinnacle?
Face for men, grand rice,
and take
nonsense. Save yourself, save yourself. We grant rice. Nonsense. Save yourself.
Come on. Everybody say, hey, she's in the house. hate or fight, shoot, hate. We so chill, they call us abominable. Everybody know we phenomenal. You too many, you too many, you too many, you're living as capital.
Hiding bar system, climbing star pinnacle. Trying to lock pinnacle, hiding hard pressure. Realistic, hedonistic, human bitches breathing this shit. The whole facade's coming, I'll make you kneel before it's done. Shit, you fuck with this, take that bitch shit home. And if your bitch in the club would ask for me, I'm gonna take that home.
By the sinister tech, by the sinister, by the sinister, by the sinister tech.
Come on, y'all know we motherfuckers. Everybody say, hey, she's in the house.
All girls talking in clubs, tossing and walking in blood, parking them road dog shit. Dirty devils gotta hold y'all lips. And the real be slow, tell me no one real rich, yo. Glad that I feel these clothes.
Sickness and health. strippers obsessed with clitoral assist. Made a nigga feel macho, cry for lafo, die for my hoe. Nigga, I go face Diablo with a hostile gospel. If I can't have tres, a cuatro, little vatos, I'm a little lafo with this hell of a nasco, with a nostro.
That's how I take nine. With a weed, with a motherfucking blow in the hole.
Yes, yes.
Next thing is ecstasy, asking me if I'm a bro.
Yes, yes.
Never give a fuck about the flame. It makes it slimy. When a married nigga walk around and a bitch knowing down for the flame.
Yes, yes. I've been tested, and a lot of times been invested. Didn't know this texture would constantly get a nigga molested. Been approached by some of the best tricks in the game, and they can't score, but I hang on. To the swing, and I hope my son don't sing the same song.
Then would you respect mine? This winning man, the music draws a line between life and check nine.
Check nine. Quincy J told me superstars are good providers, but two times out of ten when we all tour, family's not beside us. What can a nigga do when he make ends? At most of the time they spend. While he make ends, everything else break in the bond of the house may end. And your wife, he's steady yelling, my quality time. And you think with all the fame and fortune, shit ought to be fine.
Travel on your brown and I love this. Closed is gonna be a beautiful way, cause I'm the way I'm doing it is like on the dun 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 dun. I'm rapping slow, and then when it I rap fast. Yeah, so it's like the killer clowns in your town raising all hell. Tekkenina got the stamina coming to damage. You know what I'm saying? It's like Tekkenina got the stamina coming to damage. Bucking your banner when I bust with a bang. The killer clowns in your town raising all hell.
Can you hear the headphones?
Yep.
Okay.
And it ain't no claws, that say fraud ain't no tall tales. The killer clowns in your town raising all hell. And it ain't no claws that say fraud ain't no tall tales. We reppin' KC Mo, fellas and the ladies know. I'm real loud, baby. Check, check, check. Yo, the killer clowns in your town raising all hell. And it ain't no claws that say fraud ain't no tall tales. We reppin' KC Mo, fellas and the ladies know. Even the babies know Tekkenina got crazy flow. This is important, we be courting every place we go. Baby is a horse, and yes, of course, I'ma have to break the hoe. So many kids put this on their daddy's mind. Telling them that they mommy's boyfriend's Tech Nine. Mama says stop, I'm gonna tell you, Papa. I think it's gonna be one of them songs. Motherfucker, or or huh, or or Alright, let me listen. Yeah, yeah, that's cool. This next, the middle parts, you probably have to change the mic, cause it sounds like I'm like real far back. I want these to be like real up front and hella high indie, you know what I mean? Cause it's like Tekkenina with the stamina coming to damage, you know what I'm saying? Tekkenina with the stamina coming to damage, a buck in the bammer when I bust with a bang. Yeah, I want it like that. Tekkenina with the stamina coming to damage, a buck in the bammer when I bust with a bang. Women love it when I hit, when I covet the women love it when I hit, when I covet the booty, they're giving it to me, but it ain't no thing. That we coming with the killers, I'm with the gorillas, the villains that get you when you disrespect us. Yeah, let me try it. Tekkenina with the stamina coming to damage, a buck in the bammer when I bust with a bang. Women love it when I hit, when I covet the booty, they're giving it to me, but it ain't no thing. That we coming with the killers, I'm with the gorillas, the villains that get you when you disrespect us. I fucked up. That we coming with the killers, I'm with the gorillas, the villains. That's hard to say. That we coming with the killers, I'm with the gorillas, the villains that get you when you disrespect us. Tekkenina with the stamina coming to damage, a buck in the bammer when I bust with a bang. Women love it when I hit, when I cover the booty, they're giving it to me, but it ain't no thing. That we coming with the killers, I'm with the gorillas, the villains that get you when you disrespect us. We be giving the women the will, if we sick of the haters, wanna pay us, go to get this record. Get you up in the room and tripping off at the groom, I give it to you anywhere you wanna have it. Leaving the kids at home, I wanna bone alone, we hopping up and down like jackrabbits. Never will I ever put them out there like that, feeling that I did, taking in to take it right back. Don't be looking at me like you really wanna fight, care at all, taking in to really wanna, I fucked up. Fuck. Fucking fuck.
I'm a player, I'm a player. I'm a player, I'm a player, I'm a player. I'm a player, I'm a player, I'm a player. Oh, 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 I'm a player.
One more time.
I'm a player, I'm a player. I'm a player. Yeah, let's do that, man, because I don't want to get a whole lot of... you know?
What made him say?
Same thing that makes you say, including flight and piss up. Flight and piss up. Flight and piss up.
I didn't even know this door was shut. And Trav just watched me walk into the door. That's why he's laughing.
Oh, man.
A little hooker on tape. Now.
All right. Who the fuck shut the door? I didn't even see that shit.
I'm a player. 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 Yo. I'm a player. I'm a player. Yeah.
You recorded that? That was whack. Hold on, man, again, man, shut up, man.
Player, I'm a player. I'm a player, I'm a player. I'm a player, I'm a player, I'm a player, I'm a player. Oh, I'm a player.
Yeah, on the, I was cracking, see, I'm cracking right there because I'm still really kind of hoarse from the Friday fight night, you know what I'm saying?
Player, player, player. I'm your mama, I'm your daddy, I'm your granny. Give me your bra and your panties. Motherfucker, I'm a player, I'm a player, I'm a player. I'm a...
Where the fuck is Roberts?
Hold on. I'm a player, I'm a player, I'm a player.
I can see right through you. My attention
is clear. Using me, I'm using me. Hit the mold, something, get some dough, something. Woo! That's a big difference. Make sure you get up on the mic. Hello, up on the mic.
Yeah.
Yeah. Real bright voice. 1971, da-da-da.
1971, Aaron D. Yates was born.
Yeah, there you go. 1971, Aaron D. Yates was born.
1971, Aaron D. Yates was born.
Ha ha.
1988, Aaron adopts the name Tech Nine.
Yes.
1997, Tech signs with Quest Records.
Ha ha!
Cool. Hey, he's a player. Take one.
Check, check. If you see me looking clean cut, matching from head to toe, dipping with a mean strut, throwing and blowing green stuff, hella greened up with the bling cup. Ain't no wicked, we can kick it if you blew up, beamed up. If you see me step off in the club or with some pros, what about six of them cut, no longer waiting to be chosen. And if you hear me telling my homies everything, grind, mine, find yours, hind, busting rhymes every time. If I capacity, still got a line, rolling on dubs, K-Town bud, showing me love, red rug, cub, mugs, hugs, no it ain't no rocket science, it's because I'm a player in every sense of the word you heard. I'm getting money from these dummies, flip your chicks so absurd. I'm a player and I pop colors. I'm a player when I don't or when I drop dollars. Hold on, do me again. To all the ladies, if you're playing, throw your hands up. To all my fellas, if you're playing, throw your grands up. This is forever, baby, having clever things. I'm a player, motherfucker, and I bet I never change. Yeah. Player, motherfucker, and I bet I never change. Yeah.
Check nine. Check nine. Check nine. Everybody's off up in the place like dwam. Women throwing booties in my face like dwam. I'm a Tekkenina, you can bet that I am. Down for wham bam, thank you ma'am like dwam. This is for all of y'all. Killers who buy my record, supporting all my dogs. When I'm in your town, can I pub crawl with y'all? Home with some silky draws, baby doll.
Yeah. Like my whole life story, like drawing out on paper, dude. It fits perfectly with the music too.
So what is it you guys are doing right now with your hair?
We're gonna, they're gonna nail They're gonna nail these to the cross, man. The ones hanging back here, they're gonna nail them to the cross, man.
Yeah, it's gonna be up.
Yeah.
Nailed to the cross.
By the way, this is Deborah.
I want you to quit calling me, following me, riding your trip with me, after you get through swallowing me, never knew this blocker would explode,
like this,
now that I know this I must reload,
clips,
how many of them in the psycho bitch, down for the minute but a major twist, came with a bit of game, met that bitch sickness, everybody peep the evil symptoms so you know, when sexual activity happens and tears start to flow,
Angelic started out as a tattoo that I wanted on my back. I wanted a word that best described me. Before it was in a name of the album and all that type shit, I wanted a word that best described me. This is me as an angel, a crucified angel, would liberate me on my arms. Liberate me, Latin, or free me, save me, free me from myself. What I'm screaming at for help is the hands of angels. Liberate me, save me, screaming to the angel, save me, hands from hell, trying to bring me down. So therefore, I'm in the middle, heaven, hell, purgatory, which I say, this is earth. They even nailed my hair to the board. That's real. That's why my shit's falling out right now.
Everybody say,
Casey's in the house. Yeah.
In the house. One nigga who's a dumb nigga and a bum nigga, you a slum nigga, better run nigga, when I come nigga, with a gun nigga, you a
bitch,
fuck you, never trust you, never loved you, never was you, wanna touch you, wanna bust you, wanna crush you, wanna fuck you.
That's my nigga Aaron Yates, Stylin' yes. Killer Norman Bates, yes. Holler at me like I'm Molly Gates, yes. I'ma put the minute to your face, the nerve of ya, yelling you a murderer, but ain't nobody ever heard of her, killer killer doing damage off of in suburbia, sinister, prime minister, tech 9 be the menace,
yes, yes,
the menace you're finished with the dementia, I'm the premise, I done told y'all what's coming, better start running a bus like a cannon, cause I'ma leave hella destruction, mental breakdown and famine, I will advise you, not to slide through, cause I will oblige you, with a rhyme closed out with demise you, lock it up, bow down to a programmer with a foul sound.
Some real funny. This is to end the day. It's the all end right. of the day. I'm gonna take Matt's head. Take his head, swallow it. And...
So what's the scene that we're doing here?
This is a heaven scene.
The heaven scene.
Yep. A beautiful wing down here.
And tech when he shows up.
Okay, it's day two.
Get love. What's up?
What's up? What's up? How the fuck did you do that?
Sit back, listen to Tech Tech
99. I don't know, it's just some shit I wrote, you know what I'm saying?
Me as the angel in heaven, looking unhappy, but why would he be unhappy in heaven? Curious. Curious as to what in the well of temptation. Looking into the well of temptation.
I smoked more dips than a little bit. I'm not that regular when stamping. I can't wait till I can fly. Away from my command that I said that I can die.
I'm sorry,
Steve. So heavenly. Fuck.
Welcome to hell.
Like I said, Graham Rice is money, drugs, liquor, and them hoes.
And his life is based on sex, drugs, and rock and roll. Tormented.
If you do accept that way of life, the result is the motherfucking beast. It's just a cycle of life, good and bad. It's me going through the cycle of being good, going bad.
Down like a big boy.
real skimpy.
Do it fast, even slow.
I'll lift me
up on the bed or on the floor.
Obsessed with
pussy coochie nanny on my mind.
God bless it.
It's the scenes behind the scenes in front of the scenes.
I'm a slacker.
Never did I have a lot of dough.
I'm a slacker.
Smoking poop and watching videos.
I'm a slacker.
Go whichever way the wind blows. Those just tuning in, I'm just letting you know.
I'm a slacker.
I'm a roll. I'm gonna film you. Filming me.
I'm a slacker.
Filming you. You have bad backlight. I don't like the lighting. Let's reposition that. Right. This is Dead President DP.
I'm a slacker.
Right here.
I'm a slacker.
He's, you know, he's good, man. Good thing we hired him.
The concept of the slacker video came from a cat by the name of Ben Moore. He used to be in a group back in the day, Eazy-E's group, Blood of Abraham, dude. I wanted somebody that wouldn't exactly follow everything I said. That's just the normal shit.
Right.
I wanted something different.
Tech is recording a song in his room. He's got a home studio. The bathroom is a vocal booth. And all kinds of shit happened. We got rats. We got blowing up ceiling fans. We got cheerleaders. We got SWAT teams. Tech is just dope, man. He's dope because,
yo,
you know,
up.
He's really into it. Brings the energy. Pops through the screen. So, you know, one hit a quit or one take, he's got it.
Follow me, man. Hold on.
Yeah. All right, man. We need you.
I want you to see this set, man.
Yeah,
this is a true slacker bedroom, dude. You know what I'm saying? True slacker bedroom. Look, they're tearing up shit. You know what I'm saying? It fell down on me, cat. Caught the bed on fire, cat. You know what I mean? Ben's trying to kill me. You know what I'm saying? Now they're gonna put it up again so they can blow up on me again. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah, well.
This time it's gonna, not gonna be the bed, it's gonna be my hair. The chemicals, poof. So that's why I got this water right here. This is my bathroom. Come see me.
Watch out the roaches.
This is where I record my shit. You know what I'm saying? I never understood how the world works. You know what I'm saying? It's beautiful, but they want me, so.
Hello. Wunderbar.
I'm a slacker. Yeah. I'm a slacker. I'm a slacker.
Techno. Tech, that shit was funny as shit.
Yeah, I mean, dude, you hear me out there laughing? Ah! They gotta tell me to shut up, dude.
Nigel, Fire Engine Red, did you cut your hair too or no? Just dyed it. Did you cut it? You did?
Man, don't film us on our knees.
Hey, I'm doing forced perspective. You're going down on him.
I don't like that. The cockroach down here, can you focus in, Shive, on the cockroach?
Is there?
Right there. You guys can't see that at home?
Yeah, it's popcorn. Don't fucking lie. What about James Brown's licorice hair? What's that?
Big piece of licorice. James Brown, man.
Petrified hairdo.
Go on, man. Fuzzy dark.
Look at this dude.
that's good.
Hi, ladies.
Hi.
Ah, shit.
Conversation. We can't hear ourselves. Quiet, please.
Wait.
They don't have it. They'll get it. They'll get it. They're going.
Wait, but they're gonna roll.
Roll camera.
He's there.
I never understood how the world works, but I always understood.
Oh.
Hey, you got the 707 cut according to that chart. No, you got the gentle cut.
All right, now, what was your favorite part of shooting the video?
Being under the bed rapping. You know what I'm saying?
Holding. Why the fuck would you be under the bed rapping?
Hiding from the spotlight that they're putting on me. If you see it as a spotlight, I'm like, you know, you could tell by my everyday fits. I ain't rich. I'm up under the bed. It's the second verse. You know what I mean?
Right.
That was the shit. That was the shit. I like the way they look.
That's fucking badass, dude. Oh shit. Fuck yeah, dude. That's a prop gun, dude. It's not?
We're doing a director's cut. Fuck what you're saying.
Yeah, do that. Do that. I can see the scope. Hang on.
Wait.
Oh, shit. I wasn't rolling. Hold on. All right, look at me. Yeah. Right.
Error red.
I'm told the smoke isn't that bad, but anyway.
That's hot stuff right there.
It better be bad.
So, all right, here we go, guys.
Are we in?
I'm
out.
Let's get out of here if we don't need to be in here. All right.
Johnny, standing by.
Ready to go.
Okay, camera's going in.
Fall back.
The horror of it all.
And
dance the horror.
Let's roll camera.
spotlight.
Action!
Oh! Tech reaction! Oh, shit!
Did you have to hit the window?
Yeah, don't look at the camera.
Action one. Action two. Action three. Get him out of here. Action four. Action one.
I'm a slacker.
Go whichever way the wind blows. Those just tuning in, I'm just letting you know.
I'm a slacker. Yeah.
I'm a slacker. I'm a slacker.
The smoke bomb shit was hard because it was real. You know, I was coughing for real, choking. The shit with me jumping up and down in the bed with the chicks was the hardest part of the video. We get up under the covers and they say, okay, jump. And we have to leap on each other. So I have to tell her, go this way. Go this way. Okay, go this way. Go this way.
Oh, the fan. Yeah.
Keep those.
Yeah, I got it.
Also in the video, we see a little bitty screen of you, like, on MTV Cribs.
Oh, yeah. I wish we could have showed more of that. We shot that at the guy that we do our business with, you know right. what I'm saying? He has a house up near Santa Barbara, big-ass $65 million house. And we thought we'd shoot some MTV Cribs
footage. Fuck do you put in a $65 million house?
It used to be a monastery.
Oh, that'll do it.
Yep.
Any final thoughts?
I'm so nervous.
You are?
No. I'm good, yeah, I'm ready.
You are?
Yo. Guys, quiet! You know what? All this is confusion. Just shut up.
I'm a slacker.
Miss, more.
I'm a slacker. I'm a slacker. I'm a slacker.
Yo, the motherfucker who shot the video, my homeboy Yo. Much love to you, Cat. I can't wait to work with you on the second video, dude.
Yo, look at me, yo. Doctor, no.
Doctor, yes. That's the Bertha. We need the infusion quick.
It feels like sauna in here.
Could you spritzen shine in my button?
Much love to Ben Moore and Mazik, all y'all, man. You know what I'm saying? I had a beautiful time. I can't wait to do it again. Smuggler all day, baby.
Yeah. Check. Throw it up.
All day, baby.
Yeah.
Slacker. A person who shirks his work or duty. A person who evades military service in wartime. I know one thing, man. I'm gonna have my kicks before the whole ish house goes up in flame. You know what I'm saying? Eat, drink, and be merry. Tomorrow you may die. That's what life's about, man. Good times, noodle salad.
Yo, I'm a product of Reaganomics. Neurotic, they saying I'm it. Just got up inhaling chronic. The oddest, I'm staying honest. I'm about to make it famous. So you can take the J-O-B and you can shove it up your...
I ain't never understood how the world works, but I always understood why the girls twerk. For a baller, not a 9-to-5, barely making it with disgust behind your eyes. So I just grip my piece, rip off fleece, out to take your lip off cheap. With my peeps, we ruthless. If you got money and deuce, the goose get toothless. We loose off 2/5, we useless. I wanna kick it, but ain't got the dough. Sneak in the concert, trip and make them stop the show. We gots to go, push me and I sock the pole. Getting the bell from my parents is impossible.
I'm a slacker.
Never did I have a lot of dough.
I'm a slacker.
Smoking poop and watching videos.
I'm a slacker.
Go whichever way the wind blows. Those just tuning in, I'm just letting you know.
I'm a slacker.
Every time I take a look around.
I'm a slacker.
Stuck up I'm a slacker. I don't do enough. I just fool around. Y'all can go to hell. How does that sound?
Now you can tell by my everyday fits. I ain't rich. I sneak with a piece when I grit. I'm just another gap man caught up in the mix. Trying to take your dollar and your 15 cents.
I grind with a pistol.
I stay rid of you lames.
Y'all game.
I play video games.
All day.
With Kansas City, more brains. It's gritty, slow game. We diddy bop with really no change.
Y'all bae.
And be
people holla how you do that there. Why your pants hanging low and why you grew that hair?
Lighting a bleasel with my people riding a Regal. Always in trouble with coppers cause we driving illegal.
Driving illegal.
And I ain't never giving them leeway to hem me nay. The judicial assembly's gay. Hey,
I come out at night cause I sleep all day.
Trying to get with this thing that I don't erase me.
I'm a slacker.
Never did I have a lot of dough.
I'm a slacker.
Smoking food and watching videos.
I'm a slacker.
Go whichever way the wind blows. Those just tuning in, I'm just letting you know.
I'm a slacker.
Every time I take a look around.
I'm a slacker.
Stuck up on
I'm
a slacker. Around. I don't do enough. I just fool around. Y'all can go to hell.
Yo,
out of
check.
That sound.
Get to the party and my homies got to pay for me. Holidays, them just be another day for me. Getting drunk, hoping I get to the Krilla safely. Pray for me, cause I'm needing money majorly. Sit at home watching MTV with an MTP. O-C-K-E-T, I MP3. Everything that I hear on the street. Never buy, don't deny it, I'm the fear, I'm a beast. You say get a job, I say hit a knob. Cause the way you run the world is every bit of fraud. So what you ask of me, you get no tax from me. I got whites, native, and Mexican, and blacks with me. Huh, I'm trying to get up there with Master P. Pass the D, cause that's the way it has to be. We bust to be free, we trust to be G. So help will be glee, it sucks to be me.
I'm a slacker.
Never did I have a lot of dough.
I'm a slacker.
Smoking food and watching videos.
I'm a slacker.
Go whichever way the wind blows. Those just tuning in, I'm just letting you know.
I'm a slacker.
Every time I take a look around.
I'm a slacker.
Stuck up
I'm
a slacker. Around. I don't do enough. I just fool around. Y'all can go to hell. How does that sound?
I'm a slacker.
Never did I have a lot of dough.
I'm a slacker.
Smoking food and watching videos.
I'm a slacker.
Go whichever way the wind blows. Those just tuning in, I'm just letting you know.
I'm a slacker.
Every time I take a look around.
I'm a slacker.
Stuck up
I'm
a slacker. I don't do enough. I just fool around. Y'all can go to hell. How does that sound?
Ooh.
I'm a slacker.
Ooh.
I'm a slacker.
Ooh.
Yeah.
Ooh.
I'm a slacker.
Ooh.
I'm a slacker.
Ooh.
Yeah.
Ooh.
I'm a slacker.
Ooh.
I'm a slacker.
Ooh.
I'm a slacker.
Ooh.
Yeah.
Ooh.
I'm a slacker.
Ooh.
I'm a slacker.
Ooh.
Welcome to Absolute Power. I'm Sean Tyler, but you really don't need to know that because it's all about Tech N9ne. But let me tell you a little story. We're going to take a little journey real quick. I've known Tech N9ne from chemical dependencies to nut houses to trips to L.A. to... we just go back. Let me.
The motherfucker used to be my road manager.
We go back, but now I'm a more sophisticated Negro, and I don't do that kind of work anymore. So, I have personally been hand selected to interview Tech for the Absolute Power DVD. Tell me, how did you come up with the concept Absolute Power?
Absolute Power came from Angelic, because what I learned from Angelic, from doing all the shows, the House of Blues Circus, the Snoop Dogg tour, the Cypress Hill Smokeout, and the Area 1 with Outkast and Moby, is that we can move a sea of motherfuckers with our thoughts, our soul, you know what I'm saying, our music, you know what I'm saying, they feel me, you know what I'm saying, these people, they feel me, so Absolute Power to me is being able to move a sea of people with your thoughts, man, your music and your soul, you know what I'm saying, your heart and all that shit. And that's what Angelic let me know that I had, you know what I'm saying, was Absolute Power, you know what I'm saying, the ability to move people, you know what I'm saying.
Now, speaking of the people, one thing I did notice about Absolute Power is you try to bring as much of your fan base into this CD as ever before, including as part of the cover.
Yeah, for sure. I mean, I wanted it to be real, man, you know what I'm saying? So what we did, we opened up Uptown Theater on Broadway, and we told everybody, hey, come on in, you know what I'm saying? I'm doing my photo shoot. I want this to be real. We gave them the real show. If you watch the DVD snippet, you'll see that it was an actual show. Well, it wasn't really a show. It was like a half show, you know what I'm saying? Because I had a show like 2 weeks after that, you know what I'm saying, at the Pitch Weekly Awards. So, you know what I'm saying? This, that, and the other. We invited everybody in and said, this is what I want you to do. I want you to kick it with me, kick it with Tech N9ne, party with me, and I'm going to take a picture, I'm going to capture that, and we're going to all be on the front of the cover, we're going to kick it like donkeys, beautiful, and if you look on the inside cover, it got me in the studio, I wanted to let people into my outside life, you know what I'm saying, with Angelic was my inside life, you know what I'm saying, this is my outside life, me in the studio, me in the strip club, me on stage, you know what I'm saying, so when you open up, you know what I'm saying, the jacket and everything, you see everything we do from day to day, from the studio, from kicking it, you know what I'm saying, so on and so forth, to performing, you know what I mean, so that's what we did for Absolute Power.
Who came up with the idea to do this with the fans and take this picture and let the fans be a big part of
Tech
this.
Tech 9, man, everything comes up out of here, man. You know what I'm saying? When you see this, when you see that, the barcode cross, you know what I'm saying? When you see the S&M, you know what I'm saying? That's here, you know what I'm saying? That's here. All that weird shit comes out of here. 66888 46993, that ain't the normal motherfucking thoughts. You know what I'm saying? That's Nut House. You remember that? NNUTTHOWZE. That's us. That's 66. I remember you asked me, you know what I'm saying? You don't remember the numbers.
That's why I was like, what is that, your mileage? You need your oil change, dog. You need your oil change.
But, you know, all that comes from here, you know what I'm saying? It's the ideas, you know what I'm saying? I write the music, I come up with the music, you know what I'm saying? Me and Chris Calico, we get together and do hooks, you know what I'm saying? Me and Calhoun, we get together and do hooks. Me and Grant Rice, you know what I'm saying? It's a group effort for real, you know what I'm saying? With me, Chris Calico, you know, the big dude I was talking about with you. Calhoun and Grant Rice, you know what I mean? So, you know, we're a pretty good team, man. But, yeah, a lot of that shit comes from right here, Cat. You know what I'm saying? It was my idea to do Absolute Power, to include the fans and all, because they love me and I show love, you know what I'm saying, by giving it back to them. I'm like, yo, I appreciate that, because if it wasn't for you, I wouldn't be doing it, man. The fans and my kids keep me going, Cat.
One of the things I love most about you is you and I both grew up in the hood. And you and I have very eclectic taste when it comes to music.
For sure.
And watching you and knowing everything that you know and the stuff that you hear that the average nigga off the street wouldn't know about, like Rosemary Clooney, the Mambo song.
Yeah, for sure.
You know that.
Yeah, for sure. I'm into music, man. It's my, you gotta excuse me.
I'm about to do the same thing. You know, we ain't supposed to have gum on camera.
Exactly.
Fuck it, this is your DVD. Fuck y'all.
Fuck that. But I blame it on my family.
Now that's ghetto, though. I'm gonna move it out the way.
I'm gonna blame that on my family being able to. You know what I'm saying? My uncle, he was in a lot of Elton John shit. He ain't gay or no shit like that. You know what I'm saying? Elton John is music. Yeah.
Rocket Man.
Rocket Man.
Come on now.
You know what I'm saying? Rocket Man. What do you think he's talking about in that song? You think he's talking about getting high?
Hell yeah, he was talking about getting
high. Rocket Man. Anyway, he was in my uncle. Ike was into a lot of Elton John. Who used to sing that song? Fly, Rocket, and Light, Afternoon Delight.
I want to say it's ABBA.
Some shit like that.
I want to say it's ABBA.
You should play all that shit, you know what I'm saying? My Uncle Ricky was into a lot of rap. My mom was into a lot of, you know what I'm saying? She was into a lot of country and rock and roll and shit like that, man. So it's like us being at the breakfast table, you know what I'm saying? Them beating my mama up, take a fork and a cup and bing, 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 bing. I used to watch this and my Uncle Ricky, boom, boom. Everybody join in, you know what I'm saying? And that's when I was a kid, man, you know what I'm saying? Like four and shit. And I'm looking at them like, damn. They were so musically inclined, all my family. Yeah. And I think I got that from them, man. I love them for that, to have that wide range of music taste. If it wasn't for music, I'd probably be, because I'm a hard-headed motherfucker, because I don't want to work for no, but I done had many jobs, the water department, the motherfucking Blue River Golf Course, motherfucking Costello's Greenhouse Restaurant with them prejudiced motherfuckers back then. You know, so I won't say prejudice, I'll say racist, because there's two different things, prejudice and racist. You know what I mean? A lot of jobs, man, you know what I'm saying? Fish captain with the Muslims, you know what I'm saying? I can count it down, but I never did like none of that shit. You know what I'm saying? So pretty much, if it wasn't for music and me having kids and wife and shit, I'd probably be dead or in jail, man, because anything I do it to the fullest, and I tried to sell the dope, but that wasn't me. You probably never did ecstasy before. I don't think you're really into drugs, but I'm gonna tell you, I'm gonna describe the feeling of ecstasy. When you first do it, it takes like 30 minutes for you to start getting the first feeling. It starts to feel like, it's like your stomach is kind of start tingling, like you got butterflies. You get real bad butterflies, like you're real excited, like, ooh, shit. So those butterflies turn into tingles, like everywhere, like you're tingling and your face starts tingling. Like if you eat too much of a Suzy Q and your face starts tingling, you get that tingle. You know what I'm saying? And sometimes
that was just a bad Suzy Q, though.
No. If you eat a lot of sweets and shit, your face will start tingling and shit. So it's like, it's gonna start feeling like you have to shit or some shit like that, but you ignore the shit feeling, you know what I mean? And you just tap into the the butterflies and the tingling. That's what the process.
Ignore the shit feeling. That's fucked up for everybody.
Sometimes you gotta go take the shit. You know what I'm saying? It might feel
sometimes
good.
Sometimes you just hold it and go about your
business. Yeah. You know what I'm saying? So that's what it feels like to me, to create that shit. To sit down and you hear that beautiful beat and you put that shit together, and then you get so excited going to the studio. You want everybody to hear that shit. Like the motherfuckers that are in the studio, like, boy, wait till you hear this shit. This is your family that's in the studio with you.
You spit that shit, you listen to it over and over again. I can't wait to perform this motherfucker. I can't wait to let these motherfuckers hear this new shit that I spit. I got this shit called I'ma Tell. Ooh, when I just perform this shit. And then when you perform it and you see the motherfuckers looking at you like, boom, it's like your height, the height of your role. The height of your role when you're on ecstasy is like, bzzz, your teeth are like, get it together like this, and you're like, ooh, it's like you're shivering and shit. It feels so good, man, it feels a good role. You know what I'm saying? And that's when you come, dude. That's when you come. You're like, not, you don't come when you're on ecstasy and no shit like that. You know what I'm just saying? You know what I'm saying? When you're out there performing.
I'm just taking fucking notes,
and then these motherfuckers, they're looking at you and ah, like, oh, shit. And afterward, you feel like, I gave it to him, you know what I'm saying? And when your role is over, you're like out of it, like, god damn, you know what I'm saying? It was like, your serotonin was like, you know what I'm saying? Every show is different, and it's like, Kansas City, they say, is the hardest market to get people to feel you, because they say it's a lot of haters here. I don't know why they say that, because people gave me a lot of love, you know what I mean? So, like, if I do a show tomorrow at the Brass Ring, I'm in the back still worried, I hope these motherfuckers like this shit. You know, I've never been the big head type to say, oh, they love my shit. You know what I'm saying? I know I'm about to, you know what I'm saying, do this, do that. I love my music, and I can't wait for motherfuckers to hear the new shit. But at the same time, I'm backstage, pacing, I'm backstage. I don't want to talk to nobody. I just want to be by myself, because in any second, they can be like, oh, boo, nigga, we tired. We tired of fucking trying to hang on to you, nigga. We've been waiting on you to do it for years, nigga. I'm tired of seeing this old shit. You know what I'm saying? It can always be that. So wherever we go, I meditate and I be back there. Don't want to talk. My motherfuckers, you know, I tell you, like, Tech, what's wrong with you, man? You're supposed to be happy, nigga. We getting paid for this. You know, like, dude, you know what I'm saying? I'm saving my energy for the show. You know what I'm saying? This, that, and the other, because I want them to feel it. You know what I'm saying? Everywhere we are, you know what I'm saying? I don't care if they love me so much in Kansas City, da 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 da. I never get the big head, like, oh, I'm just a shit nigga. I come out here and piss on the stage and they'll go, yeah. You know what I'm saying? No, I always get my all, and I'm always worried, and I always pray, and I say the prayer every time before I get on stage. God, look over me. Give me the strength to do this the correct way. In Jesus' name I pray. Give my homeboys the ability to do these rhymes in the correct way. In Jesus' name we pray. Thank God, amen. You know what I'm saying? Right. Shit like that. For those motherfuckers who think I'm a devil worshiper and shit like that, whenever y'all get through, who the fuck is Satan, and why is he worthy of my praise? You know what I mean?
That bitch was by your albums. Jimmy Jam and Terry Lewis told me this. They said, Tech, this was 93 when I was out here. They said, Tech, always have you a fat bitch, Tech. This is Jimmy Jam telling me this, and Terry Lewis. You can quote me. They said, Tech, You always gotta have your fat bitch take care of you, cook you food. Fat bitches buy your albums, Tech. You need some fat bitches on your team. That's what he told me.
And I took that, you know.
You took it too far.
I said, you know, I'm all up in the bed like this.
Hey, he said, this is for my freaks, baby. Petite ladies.
Even my cellulite ladies.
Even cellulite ladies.
This is Tech 9, baby. What? Anorexic ass bitches.
My bitch is.
You know what I'm saying? Yeah, bitch. That's terrible, dude. You can't say that kind of shit dressed like this, you know what I mean? It's like totally crazy. Like, that's just like me, like, man, I was fucking this bitch last night, right, man? You know? You can't say that dressed like this.
You just did it.
Man, tell the motherfucker to call me back, okay?